I'm standing here with Elaine, the owner of Bespoke Silk. Now, bespoke means customized. And what we're talking about today is a customized gift item for the man in your life. Could be your son, could be your boyfriend, your husband, could be like even your neighbor. I don't know, any man in your life that you want to give a unique gift to. So here we are at the One of a Kind show at Elaine's booth, and we're going to talk a little bit more about what Elaine does. So welcome, Elaine.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit about your silk scarves here. Well, actually, they're more like puffs, right?
They're puffs. They're pocket squares. So, I mean, a lot of people call them puffs, call them hankies, call them pocket squares. Hanky is sort of implies that you're using it for business, but business here. Pocket squares. They're 100% silk. I work with silk exclusively, and the squares that I have here at the One of a Kind show are my first printed collection. Most of the items that I make are bespoke, which is custom made and made to order. So my customer will come to me with an idea of what they want, maybe a tailored suit. I'll meet them at their bespoke tailor or at their office and arrange what they would like to have done, and I make it by hand. But for the One of a Kind show, I can't do that. So I needed to have a collection put together, and I put together this collection of prints to sell here, and it's going really well.
Well, I'm glad to hear that.
Thanks.
So let's talk a little bit about the prints and how you got into this type of a business.
Oh, well, it's an interesting story. I paint on silk, and I painted a very large painting, 6 feet by 4 feet, and I was exhausted when I was finished it, so I decided to do some quirky little drawings, and I was down in my studio, and my husband, who works in business, wears a suit every day, and he came down and he said, "That's really cute, can I wear it to work?" And I said, "What do you mean?" Because at that point, he had never worn a pocket square. So I finished the edging, and he wore it to work, and he came home with orders. So he's, to date, my only sales guy, and brings in a lot of business for me, as he does
that's
for his
own. That's the way to go, right?
He's a good salesperson. So.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
I actually grew up in the menswear business, so this actually struck my eye because of it. Now, what is also striking to the eye is the different designs, which I would like to look at some of them. So you have, like, a man who almost wants anything, really. I mean, you've got hockey teams, right? That's very customized for the guy who loves Montreal Canadiens or Toronto Maple Leafs.
Yes.
You've got a pizza Italian scarf for the Italian guy who could be also in the pizza business.
This particular pattern is what's in the pocket right now, only in the blue version. So it looks very graphic when they're on the wall, but when they're in the pocket, it just really does give a hit of color. The pieces that are in the middle are my Financial Districts collection. I've sold out of London, but New York, Toronto, and Tokyo are here still. I guess London is really popular, the One of a Kind. And the geese that are here are an image that I shot in my backyard.
Oh,
so very Canadian.
Right, so there's a little bit of everything for every particular interest or hobby or whatever that you can really, really personalize this.
Absolutely.
Which is great. I mean, that's what makes it unique. That's what makes this the One of a Kind show. So it's been a pleasure speaking with you. Now, tell my audience how they can get hold of you if they can't get down to this show, which, by the way, ends on December 4th. So you got a few days left to make it down here. But if you don't, you can always call Elaine and tell us how to get a hold of you.
You can follow me on Twitter or Facebook. I'm on Facebook. Or you can just email me. But on my Facebook, or my website, pardon me, is www.bespokesilk.ca. Give me a call.
I'm going to get you to spell that out.
BESPOKESILK.ca.
Great. Thanks so much, Elaine. This has been very interesting. And I want to thank you, my lovely viewers, for watching us again today. This is Jeanette Burke, your host, signing off for Jeanette's I'm Every Woman TV. And please remember to like, comment, and share all our posts on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Pinterest, Google+, Vimeo, you name it, we're there. Hashtag Jeanette's I'm Every Woman TV. And until next time, continue to be fabulous.